sentencing hearing is now underway for an Indiana teen who pleaded guilty to starting a fire that killed three children. 18-year-old Cody Cashin faces up to 65 years in prison. He fired a flare gun into a home in New Albany in January because at the time he was mad at a man who he thought was there. That flare then caused a fire that killed a four-year-old boy and his two six-year-old sisters.